Nearly 3 minutes in. Around the boards. Ottawa's been a fast-starting team. That's Jake Anderson, their fine young defenseman, number 85, one of their top players. Take away Panarin. He scores! A rocket of a shot by Artemi Panarin. He got shut out in Washington.
Stützle took the shot. And then the turnover coming up. Real good play by Lafreniere. Excellent play. And then Panarin does this.
Hedl got it to Lafreniere. Back for Hedl. Miller down the boards to Lafreniere. Kept it moving to Riley Smith. Now Hedl. Pass it for score! Alexei Lafreniere! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 2-0.
From Hedl. Rangers, they just work on this. Hedl looks, and there it was, and Lafreniere made sure his stick was right on the ice. Here it comes again. Look at the quick hands by Hedl. Right through the legs. Hits the skate. I'm not sure it ever touched.
Here come the Senators. Ridley Gregg to Brady Tkachuk, and across. Chabot shot blocked by Schneider. Chabot again. That's blocked by Schneider. Fired in front. They score! The Senators come through. On the goal by Gaudette.
Tkachuk will look. Okay, this one's blocked. Tkachuk will end up way on the left side. Right there. See him look over his shoulder? He looks over his shoulder before he gets to the puck and sees where Gaudette is and then knows exactly where he was putting the puck. Hard pass, and that had to be a perfect shot with the way Shesterkin has been. And it was.
Played across, and that's it! Rangers win it! It's another...